how the tour can be organized?
It can be organized in the budget and in trust of the passenger.
What are the type of tours?
Escorted tours, fly dry tour, independent tour, hosted tour.
When does a person choose custom design tour?
According to his needs and desires, he select the itinerary according to his needs. Then he choose a custom design tour.
What is included in the personal needs of the traveler?
Meal, sightseeing, entertainment, accommodation.
When are custom design tour organized?
When are custom tour organized?
Pass. Custom design tour is more expensive than which tour?
Pre-packaged tour.
How does traveler travel in independent tour?
Individually alone, he travels individually alone.
When can a passenger depart or return in independent tour?
He can depart and return anytime independent tour.
How does traveler travel in independent tour?
According to his needs and preferences or schedule time, he can travel independent
tour. What does independent tour include?
Transfer of airports and departs, and accommodation is no accommodation.
Among which type of traveler is the independent tour more popular?
Who want relaxation for the primary purposes.
How does passenger travel in fly drive tour?
He drives multiple destinations.
What is involved in fly drive tour?
Car rental, transportation, logging.
Fly drive tour is more popular among which type of travelers?
Who want to travel on multiple destinations.
In hosted tour, how the traveler travel?
He travels alone, but at the point he needs guidance from the.
Who welcomes traveler to the airport in hosted tour?
The host.
What kind of information does the host provide to the passenger in hosted tour?
About the destination and the places where he wants to go.
Okay. How do traveler arrive on hosted tour?
Arrive on hosted tour. He passes.
How are the activities of the traveler in hosted tour?
Activities are done individually, not as a group.
Okay. What does escorted tour offer to travelers?
Escorted tour refers them to pass.
How does traveler travel in escorted tour?
It travels as a bigger group, not an individual.
What other form is a professional escort also known as?
Tour operator, leader, tour director.
Who are step on guides?
Who has the knowledge of the specific region and little details and explain the areas, regions.
What kind of arrangements are made in escorted tour?
Meals, sightseeing, and accommodation. Yeah.
Where do travelers live in escorted tour?
They live in the same accommodation.
How is sightseeing done in escorted tour?
Sightseeing done in escorted tour as a motor coach.
How is escorted tour a suitable and popular choice for travelers?
Do not want any complications and not involved in any desire.
What are the things included in pre-packaged tour?
airfare, accommodation, meals, sightseeing, transportation, transfer.
What is mainly involved in all tours?
That is transport.
What form of transport are included?
Air, motor coach, bus, train, ship.
When is accommodation always including all pre-packaged tours?
When accommodation is more than a single day, then.
What type of accommodation is provided in all pre-packaged tours?
What type of accommodation is provided?
If accommodation is a hotel, how should it be?
It should be in tent is hotel to luxurious hotels and rates.
The hotel which is going to use in pre-packaged tour should be capable of which thing?
According to the size of the group, quality, meals, etc.
What is the essential part of all pre-packaged tour?
According to their desire, make the itinerary.
Wrong. What does each tour usually involve?
Some special travel, in short, travel sightseeing.
Who is responsible for arranging the entrance ticket to the sites?
Tour escort, the host.
How does tour escort arrange sightseeing and entry tickets?
Before the group is coming in, the person, they will go and take the ticket.
In which type of tour is the entry ticket already given to the tourists?